NSYNC ruled the pop charts at the turn of the millennium. In fact, the album No Strings Attached had the highest first week sales in history and spawned 3 top 10 singles. This was one of them. Singing This I Promise You, here is Craig Sharpe.
And I will take you in my arms and hold you.
You know, it was befitting the song you sang. You know, I think it's going to be highly competitive and get you on to the next day. You know, that's about as much as I really got to say.
Thanks.
Okay. You know, Craig, I think that song was the perfect song for you. You know what you're doing and the kind of songs. You did the right song for you last week. You did the right song this week. And you're from Newfoundland, so there's a good chance you're going on.
All right, thanks a lot. What does that mean? Anyway, Craig?
The people in Newfoundland know how to support their own people, like the rest of the country should.
Oh, them
smart
words.
Cleaned up, Jake Gold. I like the way cleaned up.
Now, Craig, you know, I can't get over your voice. It's astonishing. You have an astonishing voice.
Thank you very much.
Wow.
Thank you.
You know, it's amazing. Everybody, including us, has all sorts of strategies as to how to go about winning this thing, et cetera, et cetera. To me, that's a great strategy. A guy who sings way better than most boy band singers picks a boy band song and sings it really well. Good job.
Thanks a lot, bud. Thanks.
Craig Sharpe. Craig, I think all we learned from that judgment is that Zach doesn't like NSYNC. Shocker. If Craig is the one for you, place your vote. Call toll-free 1-866-9-IDLE-04. It's 1-866-943-6504. You can also text the word vote to 43-6504. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
All right.